What's going on, boys? We are back with another NHL 20 franchise mode with your Los Angeles Kings. We currently have the last wild card spot. We are two games back. Kempe is injured. Yay. That's a big part of our team. Yeah, we need to call someone up. Sinclair. Yeah, a lot of our top defensive guys are. Win, loss, loss, loss. Oh no, did that to a Nazi goalie? And Kankaniemi gets set to take the faceoff against Kyle Turris. And Ellis in the first shot on goal. It was wide but Krug! And Saros makes the stop. What a great pass. Yossi. Back to Turret. Over to Riley. Riley playing deep. Over to Turris. Over to Yossi. Back to Turris. Down to... Riley, in on goal. Shot goes short side. Can't quite go, up comes Forsberg against his old team, and the shot gets kicked out by the goalie. Shot gets tipped on the jury. To Ekholm. Gort's coming down. And Lazar had couple of big goals in the playoffs last year for the Kings, but that just can't go anywhere. Saros. Fast. Over to Laikkanen. Back to Dallin. Landeskog gets by and LA quickly signed him to a long-term deal. Bad line change for the Kings. Boom. Stop by Jury. Pearson Jury is playing fantastic. Karvainen with the shot. And the Kings have been playing sloppy so far. And the puck gets shot up. And that is going to just go wide. Kankaniemi. Stop by Jury. The shots are 8-6 in favor of Nashville. That'll do it for the first period. The score is 0-0 after one. That's gonna be a penalty. Shot just goes wide. And it's gonna be a 2-minute penalty. Power play for LA is going to get to work. The puck is going to fly out, but it'll still stay in the zone as they cannot quite get enough. And Turris, and on goal, shorthanded, scores! 1-0 lead, shorthanded goal. Scores! Gunnerstrom responds by sniping one inside the post. His second goal of the season. Shot in. In front, stopped after being deflected. Shot goes wide. It's not a puck move defense. And Mafaniere's shot goes wide. Krug's is a puck move, guy who can move the puck. Lafreniere over to Krug. They're a part of the cup. One last year. Shot goes wide. I have followed in a backhanded shot from Brown that won't go. Gunnerstrom already has a power play goal so far this year. Yeah, whatever you do, not put Nashville in the power play. They've done that three times. This should be a delay of game. Forsberg. Off the post! Ref, yeah, where's hooking? Go for the wing. Oh, Raymond coming down the wing with speed. Shot in on goal. The shot can't even reach.
Jason Murray.
Damn it, why'd Lafreniere have to get that? If Lafreniere would have just stayed still. Holtz in the right. Stop by. It's clear to everyone watching yet that this is 15. Brown. In on goal. Scores! Iafallo! With 2.9 seconds remaining. Puts the Kings up. He scores! Gets chopped. One more period to go. And Crew dumps it in. Get over there to Krug. Stop by Saros. Saros again makes the stop. Yeah, get out of here. And gets waved off. Tries to go short side on Yuri, but the shot won't go. Third period. Oh, and what a stop. Forsberg used to wear in the other jersey. Stop by Jury. Or Jari. Tristan Jari. He's with the Penguins in real life. Sloppy play by the Kings. and he scores with his own head. After those shenanigans from the majors. Shot gets blocked. The Kings, they crushing it hard. This team is built for the playoffs. They're not built for a regular season. The regular season is a marathon. Where the playoffs are a sprint. 7 minutes left in the third. Minutes left to go in the third. Two forty left to go in the third. Actually, yeah, this line's very fresh. Score! Two to two, just like that. Redditor's goal. His fifth of the season. Scored by number 8, Kyle Torres. Assisted by number 97. And by number 11, Elliot Tolvanen. Come on, boys. Yeah, we gotta get back in there. Yari with a save. Curse to score the Predators' only goal. Seconds left. Former King. Damn it. start shooting the Kings. Up to Krug. Krug turns it over, and Turris stopped by Sarlers. Forsberg against his old team. Ellis. Yep, got it placed in front. And on goal. Just tried to do too much with it. And he got stuffed. I got to flick in front to right. Down goal. Please score. Please, I'll take the overtime loss. Don't make me think we're gonna shoot out. Seconds left. Jari with the Rari makes the stop. Yeah, we're gonna burn a timeout. Empty net. With
are you ready for a walk down middle? First shooter for Nashville, number 11, Elliot Tolvanen.
No, yeah. Scores! Philip Furrow Forsberg.
Next shooter for the Predators, number 4, Ryan Ellis. Next shooter for Los Angeles, number 48, Torrey Krug.
And the Kings win! In the shootout. Yep, I will do that. Yeah, we're adding Kempe back in the lineup. Kyle Okposo. Yeah, I think we can add a veteran. Training block. Chukwuemeka is on the Ducks. What's wrong? Oh boy. Caves, Maroon, Jeff Carter. Oh, damn, yeah, he showed us. He's a quote unquote 86 overall. I put it in quote because yeah, they wouldn't give up their veterans. Mikko Koivu. If we can give up like say a fourth. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Player search. Minimum age of 30. Mike Hoffman. Oh my God! That contract, though. Who's this, Eric Johnson? Yeah, like, I'll pay a bad player for one more year. Joe Thornton. Alec Martinez. Option, but I don't want to. Okay, a team that wants to give up their players. Dude, Blue Jays want to get rid of Rick Nash. Oh, that's Riley Nash. Oops. He's a top 60 man, 20. I got one. Send down Lazar. Okay, I brought up a player that's over 30. franchise. Yeesh. Wait, why isn't Blackwood still in? Yeah, we're gonna start by giving them some power play time. I want my best players out there. I'm sorry, but like, defenseman, nah. Let's try Forsberg. Anyway, yeah, we will try these lines in the next episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.